It allows people to basically take their organic waste from their kitchen and recycle it into food production, because hens eat basically everything. So you can take all of your compost scraps, feed it to your hens, and then the guano from the hens goes into your compost, and nitrogen enriches the compost for future soil. So if you're into sustainability at all, hen production, like home egg production through keeping hens, is one of the most sustainable ways to get a very high source of protein.